Mother, I want to apologize for all the terrible things I said. I was angry, and I got carried away. I'm sorry.
Apology accepted. I'm just glad Rob was able to catch you before you made a horrible mistake.
It would have been a shame to waste all of that profit.
I'm glad we agree.
So, how much latinum have you made?
Does it matter?
I just want to make sure that everything is divided fairly.
Divided?
50-50, just like you said.
I never said that. You said he'd let me keep all the profit for myself.
I said no such thing.
So I lied. To both of you. I had no choice. It was the only way to get the two of you talking again.
There's nothing to say.
Don't get your lobes caught in the door on your way out.
That's enough bickering. You're both acting like children.
Who are you?
I will not stand by and let this family fall apart. Quark, you should be ashamed of yourself. I've seen you treat Cardassians with more respect than you show your own mother. And Moogie, if Quark can uncover your hidden investments, eventually the FCA will too. And then all that profit will be lost. Think about that for a moment. Now, neither of you is going to leave this room until you've settled things. Is that clear? And no shouting! I'm gonna take a nap.
He's a sweet boy.
That's easy for you to say. He doesn't live next door to you.
You're too hard on him. You always have been.
I had to be. You were always too easy on him. Maybe if you pushed him a little bit harder, he would have amounted to something.
I doubt it. When it comes to business, he's a lot like your father.
You enjoy insulting father, don't you?
I'm not insulting anyone. I'm just being honest. Rom's a lot like his father. And you, I suppose, are a lot like me.
I never knew you felt like that.
Your father might have bought you your first copy of the Rules of Acquisition. But who helped you memorize them?
You did.
I don't think I've ever been prouder than the first time you made it through all 285 rules without a mistake.
Rom knows them just as well as I do.
But you understand them. Rom never did, and neither did his father. But even if Keldar didn't know the first thing about profit, he knew everything about family. He was a good husband and a wonderful father. And I loved him for that. The way I love Rom. And the way I love you.
You mean that?
Yes, I suppose I do. If we'll make you happy, I'll give back the money.
You'll imprint the confession.
You're my son, Quark. How can I refuse you?
You don't know how much this means to me.
I know exactly how much this means to you.